We built the brand. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. It can happen. We are culture. Nothing moves without us.
Don't cry on me. It's okay.
To be in the organization this long and to be appreciated, it really cuts my heart. I love what I do. If I don't have to press you out with a text message or email, that would help me. I've been doing this from day one. Even before I was on the team, I missed family functions, celebrations, because I always have to be at work too. So, I truly love what I do. I love each and every one of you, except when I'm down and rock your career. But I wouldn't give up on the work. I'm grateful to Phil for creating this. I don't know if everybody wanted to talk this. Like Josh said, we are on the phone 3 hours. We're texting earlier. I'm like, oh, you know who I'd like to thank? Charlie. Charlie, I'd like to thank you. Because Charlie, I told my husband what she wants.
This is actually a double induction. Two for one, right? So this young man, this gentleman, who I met in the back, is March 2010. UBA was 1 year in.
Thank you.
I don't know, I wasn't. Lost to the playoffs. Twice.
Guess what?
On behalf of the president staff owner of this franchise, I'd like to welcome its founding members and current loyal members to the team.
Everybody before you.
Bonds, Malina, Hood, Mac, Maine, Steph Rydell, ladies and gentlemen, the Bonds Foundation.
Jersey.
I don't know if you're kidding me.
Face of the UBA.
This was 10 years ago.
was in high school.
He's got three UBA 300 games. He has two UBA 800 series. That's in the UBA itself. He was a member of the original Shooters. He was a member of my team, but I'm a part of Legacy. And he finished his career with the Garden Foundation. He hasn't really been all that active recently, but he has the numbers. He's got the accolades. He put a face on some of the things that the UBA did in the right at the very beginning. So I'm going to ask Mac to come up here and take JR's jersey. So with this year's 2022 inductee, JR Johnson.
Yeah. Jersey, man. What's up?
Center, and then everybody kind of rolled in here and snapped up a little bit.
We had an extensive meeting yesterday, and we're going to see some positive changes here at the U.B.A. Some things that will make this event a little bit more bigger next year, and probably a lot better, to my opinion. But we need to start to refocus everything and get back to our team atmosphere and getting things like this to be a little bit bigger and getting our championship matches to be better and more focused on it. I won the title years ago. There was a set stand behind me, and there was probably 500 or 600 people back there. It was great atmosphere, wonderful. So, without further ado, 5 UBA 300 games, 4 UBA 800 games, a one-time world champ with Outrage in 2018, and a one-time world champion in 2019, 21, whatever, 19, 21, and a couple of things. He also has won many, many events across the UBA from Napoleon's singles titles. This is a very, very good friend of mine, a close friend of mine for many years. And I'm proud to induct him in. Mr. Hammer, you the game.
Pretty fucking guy, man.
Another big round of applause for everybody.
Woo!
Congratulations to all three.